that's the system. Before we close it up, we've just switched it on and tested and checked everything looks good. From the top, we come down in the big trunking with the AC, and the AC is going that way. That's the AC DV. Eventually the DC will come down there with the PV, and we'll have our box there and there. So that's DC on that side. So we've got the batteries, we've got everything there. We've doubled up with the 25s to link, which came with them. 25, two 25s that links, and two 35s that goes in here up to that switch there, which is a 160 amp blade fuse, and then it goes in and it goes there. Here we've got it earthed, and we've got it earthed here. We've got the link for the battery link, and we've got the white cable for the battery link, and we've got the yellow one for the BMS on the can. Going up, we've got a can on there. We've got the CT coil on 5 and 6. White is 5, black is 6. We've got one here if we're gonna, it's just a LAN cable if we need to extend the CT upstairs. So we've got that prepared. We've got the 10 mils coming in and the 10 mils going out. That's that. That's earthed as well. It's now earthed inside. They come down here. There's my CT for now. That's from the power coming in. We just want to stop it here. It's just a UPS scenario now. We'll move it upstairs so that the non-essentials eventually with zero export to CT can also be used, which we'll do with settings and so on later on. So we've got the AC coming in on the 10 mil. It's going up to the changeover. So we've just doubled it up there on the live and neutral feed, and we bridged it with 10 mils to this. It's not really flickering. It's on the it's stable in real life. It's just the frame rate. So this is the 50 amp coming linked over with a feed to the grid. So this is two. The inverter that goes in here, and that one is on those two, which is now the inverter feeding it going down. It's on inverter now because we're testing. We tested it up. We'll still put the names on. Grid is top, inverter is down. There it goes to the house. Then it goes in about 20 meters to the top flight where the main DB is. We've got our sub DB. Inside the sub DB, I'll put a little video out. It's an earth leakage as well, it's a 63 amp earth leakage. And then the plugs and the lights, and we've got the pool pump there as well.